Hey guys, it's Loxia back with another episode of Pokemon Myth. Last episode, we did a lot. We evolved a lot of Pokemon. We evolved Squove, I think it was called, into this. We evolved Pidgey into Pidgeotto. We evolved Mareep, and we also got a gift Pokemon. Slinky, and it evolved into a Linky. So basically it was an evolution episode. But it is Water Dragon. So depending on what Lucario looks like, I'm gonna keep that on the team. I might replace I don't know how to say it, but is this done yet? Give me a bit more. So what do I do then? We picked up a side quest, but I don't know where the paper's at. I didn't really quest. Lost papers. Oh no, it seems like the researcher has lost papers in the air conducting. They promised you a nice reward if you can find the paper. Search for the missing papers. 5 super potions. Is that really necessary though? We have to wait for something. In the meantime, I guess I can look. Oh. Team Astrios here. That's bad news. That's a buddy Giant up there. So how do I activate this? Oh wait, do I have to talk to you? Yo. Breathe. Are you ready now? Yeah, you're ready. What is infusion vial? A vial blue key liquid with a right cap. Oh. Bag. Okay. Now they're gone. Team Asha was here until I talked to Professor B. And you have to maybe go back to the lab? Oh yeah, oh wait, when did I get this? Oh yeah, first episode. I don't even have Rock Smash. So what do I do? No. Oh no. I mean, I have a full team now. Jinx, I knew you were gonna send out Jinx. Haha, motherfucker. Shadow Claw. Yes, finally that outcome's not a pain. Failing city. It's getting healed up again, because why not? I mean, we're here, aren't we? So might as well. I can't go over there still. Can I go to Route 4? I can! Growlithe? Let's get this. Waterstone. I do know that there's new evolutions, so I'ma wait to see how I get those, though. Pokemon chilling up here. What is that? What is that alive? What's your last dragon? It's not dragon. Magnitude, yes. Get a whiff. Fire Fang. Oh, Thunder Fang, sorry. Night Ball. Does it count as a healer? Ultra Ball. Have any of your pals? I do not. Full heal, nice. Give him back his due back. Probably switch. Oh no. That was a level cap, which is nice. Oh, that Scyther looking sick! No, I want that. I want that. I want that. What type is it then? Oh, that's so cool! So I just land. Seeming that's fire, cause. So. Oh, no, we all leave. Magnitude! Clocks are confused, Jim. Well, let's get out of here. Where do I go then? Sir? Vanilla. Encounters. Chimchar. Chimchar doesn't look different though. Get a prize. Okay. Get Turtwig. Oh, Compton! Let's catch that! Big Ball. There we go! Grass rock. Screw some yellow dog. Basic infused gem. Another great ball. Well, damn, fuck you then. Getting really annoying. Should have bought some more cows when I could have. Next time I'm back in. What is that? Yo, fight me! Wow, we have a normal wheel playing. Oh, it's evolving! To a bigger one. wise glasses. I thought my game froze, so I got scared. Yeah, I should probably save regularly. Don't battle me, I'm somewhat weak. Please, please don't. Oh, cut, nice. So I came all the way here for cut. That is so loud. That noise is so annoying. I don't want to deal with that every single time. who can learn cut? So young, do you? Get some repels. Let me go. It is Halloween, the damn. It's still early in the morning, so I shouldn't expect trick-or-treaters yet. Saga! Oh wait, I meant to go into, Condor. This looks like a middle evolution. This definitely has one more. Oh, it's what a box. I don't know what my final team will be, man. That's Zoro and Fight. I mean, Fight is my favorite type. Why? Oh. Well, not really. It's Psyduck. How the fuck did I do? Okay. I already have a lot of stone. But I'm gonna buy one of every stone. Look. I'm gonna end the episode here, and next episode will continue on, so until next time.